Hello everyone and welcome to my channel, Trading Card Nation. I'd like to take a few minutes and thank everybody that subscribed to my channel. You know, the main goal of this, well, not the main goal, but one of the goals of this channel is to get monetized, get a 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours, and I'd like to appreciate everybody that's contributed to that. I mainly do this not only just for the passion I have for football and baseball and trading card in general, is to give y'all a little preview on what type of products are out there and give y'all a little insight, see if y'all want to purchase those products or pass on them. You know, it all depends on what you're looking for, what your budget will allow you to purchase these items. So I kind of like to give everybody a little preview so they can make up their minds on if they want to buy the product or pass on it. So I hope I'm giving y'all you know, some of the insights that you would like to have to purchase the products. Excuse me. Today I went ahead and picked up a couple of tens, Topps 2020 Baseball Series 1, and seen a Bowman 2019 Platinum that I decided to go ahead and get and rip into it. I haven't done a Bowman Platinum in a while, so I figured I'd get that and just kind of throw it in as a little bonus to these Topps Series 1. Basically, we're looking for some the Turkey Reds, of course, short prints, rookie cards, and star cards of certain players. So, and if you haven't already, I would appreciate it if you go ahead and hit that subscribe button, ring that notification bell, get all my upcoming videos that I'll be releasing shortly. And with that all being said, let's go ahead and start ripping into this and see what they offer. So we'll go ahead and start off with the Bowman first. Put the tens to the side for a minute. And like I said, it's been a while since I've ripped into some Bowman, especially Bowman Platinum. Basically, you got includes a exclusive four card 2019 Topps Gallery Preview Pack. And let's see, we got two 12 card packs plus the exclusive four card pack. Includes coupons for 2019 Topps Gallery. They're about basically the same. Let's see if I can get these odds in here and the no purchase necessary information that you might need. And let's go ahead and rip into it and let's see what we can find. And I got two packs and then the exclusive gallery. So we'll set that to the side for a minute and go ahead and rip into these packs, see what we can come up with. And we'll start it out. Hankins. And renewed rookie. And look at that, we got a Singer auto. Back side of the card. It's a nice sweet little auto. It's one thing about a hanger box, you never know what you're gonna get into. Lindor, Soto, and David Price, and Perez. to finish that pack, huh? Max Munching. That's a nice card. Mesa. Adams rookie. Brian Anderson. Justin Sheffield rookie. Jake Lamb. And Acuña Jr. It's a nice card also. So, pretty good little hanger box. And let's see what I come up with on these. On the gallery. Altuve. Acuña Jr. Cal Ripken and Kershaw. And then the coupon, which is probably expired. Yep, expired in December of 2019. So that wasn't a bad little hanger box to rip into. Got some good, couple of good rookies. I like the gallery preview cards. And of course, Acuña Jr. and Singer Otto. All right, let's get to the main focus that we picked up these boxes. Pick these up. Topps 2020 Baseball Series 1. Go ahead and just cut the plastic off both of them. Go ahead and open them both up. You know, you got the 75 cards per 10 on exclusive chrome decades best insert. Then, of course, the 5 turkey reds. And then the 1 chrome turkey red. And let's see if I can get a better shot of this. Might pick it up a little bit better. Get you the odds and the no purchase necessary information. Watch that. And go ahead and get this one opened up and get it out here. If anybody's interested in any of these tins, because I have quite a few of them, open up a lot of this product. I'll leave a description in my emails if you want to. If you're interested in the tins, and go ahead and email me, and we'll see what we can come up with to get you some of them. Anything that I open up on this channel is available to any of the viewers, if, as long as you could subscribe to my channel. I don't have a problem getting you the things that you need or want. So let's go ahead and kick this off. Embrill. Brewers team card. Christian and Nolan. Like father, like son. And we got a Biggio card. Future stars. Go ahead and put him up there. And we'll run through these. Get down to the middle. There's an Alvarez rookie card. Rookie Gold Cup. Kershaw. Calhoun. Bree. Miggy. Alexander. Case. Hamilton. And we got a die cut of Ty Cobb's. It's a nice little card. I think they come out with a subset of these. $19.10. Little throwback. Go ahead and put another one up here and get that one set up. And then Whit Merrifield, 35-year anniversary. And then your Turkey Reds, Cole, Bellinger, Blackman, Menez. And then the two Hoskins inserts. And the 1960 Decade Best Team, Orioles. And then Bell Topps Chrome Turkey Red. And then another Hoskins insert. That makes three. And let's see if there's an short print in here. And there's a Trout. Woodruff. Olson. Smith. Kepler, Pham, Denzel, Future Star, Edrum, Bouchette, rookie, Gray, Tatis, Anderson, Machado, Brown, Jensen, a Lux rookie. And then the Vintage Stock card. That was a nice little pickup there. And the second box. And those Cardinals, Tanaka, Jackson, Price, Quinn, Cody Bellinger, Ohtani, Buster Posey, Jimenez, Gold Cup, Diaz, Chapman, Smith, it really seems like Rendon, Rainbow World Series card, and then a Decades Next. And then a Rizzo, 35-year anniversary card. Ohtani. Alonzo. Devers.
Rendon, Posey, and then Hoskins inserts, Abreu, Alonzo, Topps Chrome. Get a little bit better look at that one. That one is a nice card. Number 63. And don't look like it's going to be a short print in this one either. I'll double check them before I post this video and let you know if we do have one. Or if you see one, go ahead and put it in the comments. Soto, Anderson, Abreu, Gleyber Torres, DeGrom. Looks like a little short on the rookie cards on this one. Yates. Yamamoto. Rookie. Yeah, as soon as I say that, then we start getting into them. Vladdy Jr. Haddock, future star, Polanco, and Santana to round it all off. Now we got some pretty good Turkey Reds, some nice rookie cards, and then a Ty Cobb die cut. I hope everybody enjoyed it. If you did, please leave me a thumbs up, which goes a long way for helping the channel out, getting to its gold. And if you haven't yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and ring that notification bell, and we will get you some more videos out there to watch. Hopefully you enjoy all of them. Please leave me a comment. Let me know what you want to look for and what you want me to rip into, and I'll do my best to get it done. So y'all have a good evening. Stay healthy. Stay safe. Until next time.